Okay there, YouTube. I think we're complete. Got the Okay, YouTube. I think we're done. We put new tires on. All I gotta do is grease those buddy bearings. I gotta put a mount on this seat. There's the locker. Mounted the fire extinguisher. There's a whistle. Inside the locker, which I'm gonna show you in a minute, I got four life jackets, a seat cushion, where one of my grandsons could sit on this box. Got my tackle box in there. Put a ruler on to measure them big ass catfish. Strap down the ice chest for while we're en route. Put the front seat back in. I don't know if I really like that mounting system. It got the wiggle giggles. This light ain't come in yet, the spotlight for the front, but the wires are run. What else? I installed the Hydra foam on the seat, excuse me, on the seat in the back and on the casting deck. This is a loosen that up. It's kind of hard to do with one hand. Hold on. Okay, I loosened up the tie down. Here's my boat seat cushion. There's my battery. There's my toolbox. There's my Morse anchor. There's a tackle box. Four life jackets. Some extra ropes. I should say lines. My daddy told me a long time ago, you never use a rope. You never have a rope on a boat. Everything's aligned. So, I think we come a long ways, Bubba. I said I was gonna keep track how much money I spent. Thank God I didn't, because I spent a fortune. Just them two fucking tires was $215, $20. But it's done. Tomorrow we're going fishing. I just filled up the motor with oil. Gotta get some gas, don't need much. Gotta put them few tools. Oh, let me show you my thing. If I can get this out. One, like I said, one hand is kind of hard to do. Here's my Marsh anchor. I know I got this tackle box in here. Get my tackle box out. That's gonna have to, things are gonna be rearranged here. Here's my little toolbox. I got a rag, fuses, a can of WD, assortment of wrenches, and an all-in-one screwdriver. I'm sorry, my finger's in the camera. Oh, that's gotta go in here like this here. See that? A little electrical tape. Come saw. My little two box. Oh, I know why I put it there. Because of the battery. Those life jackets. I need to move some stuff around in this box. Just to get a little nice and neater. I need to slide the battery over where my tackle box will fit easy. And then all my other shit. Next video will be on the water. Good day.